What's up? Moo.
The girls' dressing room, and we're gonna say hi to people.
Hi.
I was already in it. I was
doing writing an essay.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Evie Corvessis, and I am the music director / whatever is needed for Into the Woods.
Hi.
Hi. I didn't realize you'd already be filming. This is. I thought we were gonna get like a script or something.
Hi, I'm Mr. Whitney. I'm the director of Into the Woods.
And I'm Isaac. I'm one of the techies.
Hi, I'm Jessica Awad. I'm the camera woman / editor of this vlog.
Hi, I'm Charlotte Brona.
I'm Elijah Coates.
A lot of things happen that you don't expect to happen.
I'm so excited. This is my fourth year doing the shows here at Fairfax, and it is a great cast.
It's my first ever musical or any production done by Fairfax. Hi. It's so amazing to be a part of something that turned out so great.
Alrighty, first show. Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
I'm so absolutely pumped. It's our first time in a big audience.
You should come because it is full of music and it's the first time back in the theater with a live pit. So definitely come check it out.
I think the best part about this production is seeing how it all came together. From when we first just received our scripts, looking at the music, to seeing set design, to seeing it with the pit and orchestra, just watching everyone come together, dance together, sing together.
It's actually been a lot of fun doing like tech and stuff. This is such a great play, and there's a lot of like little aspects about it that I like love.
One fun thing about the show is getting to see like the fog machine get used, like with the witch and the transformation. I really like that part.
I feel very nervous.
It's absolutely thrilling, but I don't know about you, Kath. I'm a little more excited about the dressing room challenges after.
Wait, really?
Mm-hmm.
I wonder what's going on with the boys looking, especially for last night.
I don't know, man. I mean, whatever you thought you heard on the mics is definitely not related.
You know, it's a fun show. It is an amazing cast, and they're even better people. So, I mean, what's not to love about this production?
One fun thing about the show is probably just seeing like the pit come together and just like play with all of this and like hear the songs that we just compiled.
Have such an amazing show. I'm so, so excited.
Just like laugh.
Sydney.
Hi.
Your first show outfit of the day. Black shirt from my sister's closet. This dress from H&M. The shoes are from Marshalls. The socks are Mitch Match.
Wow.
Yeah.
Say something fun about the show, or just say whatever you want about the show.
Moo.
Again? Okay, go.
This guy is a cow. He's very good.
I should have said my better line.
Look, say. Yes. Oh, hear that in the dressing room.
It's so terrible.
Literally shut.
Okay. Sorry. I didn't know what to say. She didn't give me a script.
Only you.
Next year, and he doesn't even know what to say.
Wait.
Oh.
Wait.
What? You guys not supposed to tell that.
Trevor. Oh
no,
my.
Leaked.
Oh my goodness. With our cow.
Thank you.
of you, it's your very first show ever. Like, that's huge. Some of you have been on this stage for 4 years, and this is the final time being on this stage, not to get you emotional. But there's a huge spectrum of people, and you guys clearly came together as an ensemble. This is nothing but an ensemble piece, and you have clearly worked together really hard, especially this week. Like, this week was true theater magic. Monday was totally different than yesterday and what it will be tonight by the time we get to Saturday, right? We're just going to keep growing. And so, I've been saying this all week, but listen to one another, okay? Breathe. Like what Mr. Whitney was saying, when we get nervous, we talk faster and we make tempos go faster. I am very guilty for it as well, okay? So just know that about yourself and just settle in. Just breathe. You guys are my kids just as much. It's gonna be very hard to say bye to my seniors. Into the woods, woods equals life. Yeah, we go on this emotional roller coaster together throughout life. And I know that sounds cheesy, but that is what this story is. That's what Sondheim created. It is about the joys and the chapters of each season. You go through happy times, you go through sad times, you go through loss, you go through babies and marriage and friendships. You lose people along the way. With that being said, this will never happen again. This is part of that chapter. This is a season. Take it in, enjoy it. And cherish it.
How do you feel? How do you feel that we've been rejected?
Yeah.
We will be triumphant. We'll be triumphant. It's fine. If I have to walk through the drive-thru.
I just want dinner.
Not a bunch of dog duty, bro.
How do we feel that we got rejected twice, but at least it was the second opening night?
I don't know. I'm good. I feel really good. I think our car is fun, and I like my trunk because it's really big, and I look like a soccer mom.
Denny's is gonna see this video. And
Denny's can suck it.
Lurking over there, Daniel.
Oh, you're so that insignificant that I didn't remember you.
I saw
wow.
You.
Wow.
Thank
you.
Love you, Coach Sloan.
Love you, Dwayne. All right, any more questions? Yes?
Yeah, so like,
My girlfriend, Katie, she's in like, you don't know.
Yeah.
She said, I have a big dumpy. What does that mean?
All right, any more questions? One.
Where is the Eureka?
The Eureka is something that Albert Einstein came up with. Yes. Of course. Take your time.
Yeah, my dad said that, like, the fastest way to a girl's heart is, like, two DiGiorno pizzas. You put them in the microwave.
Okay, this factory son is dog water.
Dog to me.
Guys.
Okay.
Guys, before we close out today's class, I have a very special guest here to talk to.
Oh!
And now...
Hey,
calm down. This is a lady friend of mine.
Hi, Uncle Neil.
Hi, Janelle. Briefly show you how to properly approach me. Hello, Janelle. You have lovely eyes.
You.
That is one example of how to properly approach me. Here's a second. Hello, Janelle. You have lovely hair.
Stop it!
Alright, remember, don't feel rushed into things, okay? It's always appropriate to say no to yes. Thank you.
Boys.
Called you in to guest judge on American Idol. Simon fired the other two guys yesterday. So, you ready to go?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
All right, cool. All right, our next contestant.
Hi there. We are the boys' dressing room, a family band.
Hey.
We're from so deep in Arkansas. There is actually not a town name. This is a standalone house.
Yeah.
We've been singing together our whole lives, and my name is Kathy, by the way. It's short for catheter. Our mother is a nurse.
Yeah. And my name is Ivy Stand. This is my sister-in-law and in blood.
I'm sorry. You have a very nice blue dress, and I just. We actually have a song called Blue Dress.
Blue Dress.
Hey. Is everyone, are y'all ready for it?
Yeah.
I'm ready.
I wore these just for you.
Alright, let's see.
Alright.
Simon. Said yes.
Yes.
Oh, somebody filled out numbers. So we're gonna call that a yes. 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 And even though the last one's a no, you know what? 2 out of 3 yeses. Yes. Yes.
We'd like to sing one more song if that's
all. Oh, it's not necessary. Oh. Hey. Thank you for tuning in to Being American. We'll see you next time.
Would you go into the prom with me?
Oh, sure.
Into the woods, bitch!